Newcastle United boss Steve Bruce has opted against handing the number 9 shirt to Callum Wilson, but the £20 million man insists he is simply delighted to be at St James Park. The shirt will still be worn by Joe Ellington for the campaign ahead despite a return of just 4 goals last term in all competitions. Claims that Callum Wilson will wear the number shirt this season have now been dismissed by the club, and the streaker Wilson's arrival, though, gives Bruce plenty of choice in attack, with Andy Carroll fully fit, Joe Ellington pushing for a place, and the possibility of another forward still to come. The 28-year-old is eager to show what he can do on Tyneside and, after meeting the media at the club's training ground, insists he was never focused on simply bagging the iconic shirt number. Speaking at his unveiling today, along with fellow new boys, Ryan Fraser and Jamal Lewis, Wilson said, the club record signing wears number 9. I want to add to the dressing room, not disrupt it. The number 13 means a lot to me, and that's why I've worn it for the last 6 years. For me, it is about the badge on the front of the shirt, not the number on your back. Wilson is now hoping to make his debut for the Magpies against West Ham this weekend. Ryan Fraser will train for the first time with his new club, and Jamal Lewis is also hoping to face the Hammers at the London Stadium.